So we've got Amy Wild here after the Swifts' first game. Amy, what did you think of the first preseason training match?
It was fun. It was good to get the comments out, have a couple of different combinations going. So it was a good game.
And what do you think of your own game?
I felt I did all right. My shooting percentage weren't as good as I thought, but first game, so hopefully this afternoon will be
better. So what does Coach Julie Fitzgerald have you guys focusing on for these games?
As a team, we've got mainly defence and transition to focus on, but individually we have goals as well. My goal is to enter the circle, not always on the baseline, and concentrate on my shooting.
All right, wonderful. Thanks, Amy. Good luck for the rest of the games.
Thank you.